Graceless, tarnished. What is thy business with these thrones? Ah, Godrick the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikola and Melania. General Radahn. Praetor Rykard. Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors, all. Thy kind are all of a piece. Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Have it writ upon thy meager grave. Felled by King Morgoth, last of all kings. Thank you. fool. The Erd Tree wards off all who deign approach. We are none may claim the title of Elden Lord. Thy deeds shall be met with failure. Just
hello again. Allow me a moment to converse. You are unable to enter the Erd Tree, prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable, a husk of the Erd Tree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord. My purpose serves to aid in that very. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountain. Then I can set the Erd Tree afire and guide you down the path to becoming a. I wish to journey with you to the Flame of Ruin, far then. And guide you. I wish to the flame then and guide you. Spoken echoes of Queen, shall I share them with America's own? I declare mine intent. Through understanding of the proper way, those blissful early days of blind belief are long. My comrades, why must
took you.
No matter, it's
lay out your arm.
If you intend to claim the frenzy, I ask that you cease. It is not to be meddled with. It is chaos, devouring life and thought unending. However ruined this world has become, however mired in torment life endures, there is beauty. If you would become Lord, please leave the frenzy. So you're here as well, are you? I realized as we've talked, I'll be a maiden, and you, surely a lord. Go to the door ahead. After divesting yourself of your possessions, it will surely open, and the Three Fingers will welcome you. May the flame of chaos find purchase within you. Go to the door ahead. It will surely open.
humiliation. Oh, my poor sweet lordling should have died a true death. As the first of the demigods to die. As a but was scion of the cult. How could such a... Oh,